Pyro, did you see who gave me a shout out yesterday on his Instagram?
Who?
Nate Diaz.
Yeah.
And everybody's hating.
Yeah?
I mean, that's pretty funny.
Why are they hating?
Why don't they shout them out or what?
No, like the comments. Like, Nate, fuck that guy. Why didn't you punch him? Don't hang out with him. I got haters.
Comes with the territory, Eddie.
No, I'm loving it. Hey, I'm not complaining. I just think it's funny.
I have a couple of haters. A couple, maybe two or three haters.
We'll have a few. It's all the same motherfuckers, man.
It's all the same. And I think it's people that we know.
Oh,
yeah, that we know, of course.
Honestly, 90% of my haters are the reporters. The jealousy is killing them.
With me, I think it's people that actually live in Oxnard.
Yeah.
People that live in Oxnard that actually live, that have been around us a lot. Because they know a lot.
They know shit.
Yeah. But their shit is private. They don't put their real name.
Oh, fake.
So what does that tell you?
Talk shit about your fucking picture.
Yeah, what does that tell you?
I know.
There's been a couple talking shit and I've invited them to fucking meet and they never show up. Or they'll
what
never.
What about Chris Ariola fucking posted a picture of a guy with sucking shit? Did you ever see that?
No.
You already did you see it?
Yeah, I did.
Yeah?
Yeah, but usually people who talk shit is a fake account.
Yeah, but see, like, it's always people that you know. Yeah.
Oh, of course.
Just jealous and hating on your success.
Yeah,
or
they
fucking
hate it. But if you're gonna tell
them,
they fucking
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Secback. Take a step back, cause it's Ellie Secback.